In Colombia, since we signed our trade agreement with Colombia, over 100 union organizers have been murdered. Okay, so what do they care about labor unions? All right? Over 100 have been murdered since the Colombia Free Trade Agreement went into effect.